For a lot of my life, I was very interested in helping people. I wasn't sure how. But when I heard about this course, I felt like this was the right way. My name's Ainsley, I'm 21 and I'm studying Diploma of Community Services work at Evocca College. When I first enrolled at Evocca, I was quite shy. I didn't believe I could complete a course because I didn't feel like I had the communication skills and I was isolated. First, I was enrolled online. I felt a little bit unsure, not sure what to do. Moving to the campus, I felt I had a lot more guidance and it's a very supportive environment. Crystal is my tutor. She's very laid back and she loves a laugh. What's really good because sometimes I can get a bit nervous and we can have a laugh together.
Ainsley is very shy. Even though she had that shyness, she still had the ability to be able to overcome it. Having Ainsley come in classroom and me also being in classroom coming from distance, I could relate to what she was going through and the complexities around distance education. I guess when you're working from home, you sort of have to have the ability to be able to fend for yourself. If you don't have that ability, it doesn't work.
She was there to support me. It was a lot easier because you can feel a bit clueless. I'd go to Krista and would say, let's do it, and then we'd plan it, and then I'd get it done on the day.
Each tutor brings a different set of experiences to their role. There's a lot to support the students to get to where they need, and we can really individualise things.
We have many students that come from different cultures, different backgrounds, different life journeys, and they all feel comfortable coming here and being able to share the space, which is really important for us.
Going to campus really helped with my communication skills because I would do these practical assignments and presentations with other people.
The group work and the workshop facilitation that we do provides the students with tools, but it also gives them an opportunity to ask questions.
When I was studying, what I would usually do, I would drop my son to daycare, I would catch a train, hop off, Evocca campus was right there. And study in a group if you'd like. You can help yourself to a tea or coffee or some lunch. The hours are very flexible and that's perfect for me because I have a young child. He's my world, he's very cute.
If a student wants to come in 3 days a week because they've got to organise things around kids or a job, we can give them the same experience as someone who comes in 5 days a week.
I could study at home when my child's asleep, and then I can come into campus whenever I need to. And if there's a day that I can't come in for some reason, that's not a problem. I wouldn't believe I would have been able to finish the course if I wouldn't have been able to be flexible with the hours. Before studying at Evocca, I didn't believe I had the confidence or skills to get a career. Now, after completing my course, I've learnt so much, I've gained so much confidence, and I'm always working towards getting where I'd like to be.